The opening night of the boys' basketball season up in Niles. Vikings opening up against Three Rivers tonight. Check out the pass here. Gabe Stokes threads the needle to Jacob Hamm, who lays it in. Niles with a big second-half lead. But Three Rivers looking to fight back. Adam Reed hits the nice turnaround jumper in the low post, but Niles has too much. Stokes again with a no-look pass, this time to Alex Harpeneau, who hits the layup. Niles wins it 81-62. A good